Anything, but that is our direction. No, to the inner smile. Know about your monkey mind while sitting in meditation, and this forms are very good to get to know the complexity of your body. Qigong. Okay, so it's really in the height of your heart. And very slow. This is in the height of your stomach, lower body. And then coming up to the heart. And again, that's our circle for today, fire and earth. And of course, I don't call it fire anymore. It's heart warmth. Try to feel, breathe simultaneously. Some rounds. And then going over to the complete form. If you like, pause and feel. Yes, 1.5 rounds. And feel. Yes, and now a little breathing exercise. I'm collecting a little bit of my stuff already. Okay, and I need my camera phone. Okay, because I need an app on my smartphone. Let's perform it together, because breathing exercise is also a very useful practice in yoga, in Qigong, for everything. But don't take this 4-7-7-4 so metric, you know. I'm just coming back to the round with a one, you know, like a musician. Don't overdo it, you know. If you are holding the pause a little bit longer, or if you like to inhale a little bit, do it as you like, but a rough framework. Just one time, the wave. I like it, no? And belly breath, no, and buttle breath from the top, middle, and the belly out. Hold. And if you like to exhale a little bit longer, do so. That's the time I'm coming back to the cycle, you know, with the one, with this inhale. If you like to exhale a little bit earlier, do so, you know. Don't get stiff. Sitting around. Something strange in my foot. For me, that's 11 minutes. That might be too long for you. Then stop to breathe. you can see, very lazy people, breathing, standing around. The art of doing nothing. Soothing and energizing. And if you performed this a little bit longer in your own practice, you can begin and massage yourself, your foot and your knee and so forth. Really, why performing this breathing exercise? Following the monkey mind, but to bring this pattern in your day-to-day life and also feeling your body, of course. Thank you. that was one session of breathing. Okay. That was one session of Sen-Qigong for Wednesday. And as you see, as you hear, as you feel, it's really more to it. You know, you're moving your attitude to your experiences, learning about yourself mentally and bodily, your meditation practice, breathing exercises, and normally even a little correction by your master on the meadow with the movements for the first 3 to 6 years, you know, so that's usual. And of course with your meditation master. Otherwise you have to read and reflect really deep, and you have to read very much, you know, so that you're coming a long way. I had the luck, or the, don't know, that was forced to meditate as a tiny kid, you know, 3 to 4 years old. And learned a little bit, just one form of meditation, you know, the awareness of the light from the Christian lineage as a youngster. And now I'm, I don't know, 15 years long a Buddhist. Maybe 10 years, I don't know. You know, I'm on the way to this Buddhist, but secular Buddhism. And I'm learning, still learning, you know, still learning, still learning. Thank you for this session. Develop your inner smile. On the way to love, compassion, empathetic joy, contentment, and wisdom. Until next time, bye bye, and back to the still, back to the black. Have a nice week, day. Seconds.